right here is called Water.
Look relaxed.
Oh, Jesus.
So.
Tired, bro.
I didn't want to get back in the car. Sorry, I forgot.
Do it outside.
So, we just finished. This is pretty much the end of day one and a half. And we're about to go enjoy the beach, so we about to live in the moment and forget about this camera. But I did want to rate the restaurant before we leave because I was just, you know, so ready to be blown away because of TikTok saying that you should go to this place. And I'm going to say, do not do that. Like, I'm sorry. It was overrated. What does Gary Vee do? Underrated, overrated? Definitely overrated.
Overrated.
What would you rate it between 1 and 10, 10 being the highest?
It's mid, so it's around 5 to 6. Maybe 6 is the customer service. Maybe
the customer service is great.
Maybe the view, complimentary the look, I guess.
Valet.
Yeah.
The drink was not even that great. Right. It was cool. It didn't have enough coconut. I didn't even taste the, you know, little special sauce in it.
Mm-hmm.
it was okay.
Definitely wasn't blown away.
No, it was mid. I'll give it a 5. And that's being nice based off customer service. I'll give it a 5. And what else did we do? Was that it? Oh, we had Dairy Queen. We got a ice cream cone dipped in chocolate. Mid. I give it a 5 again. 4 or 5.
It might have to be under 5. I don't know. That cone wasn't right. I just don't know. Our experience at the spa or
the spa was a 10.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10 recommend. Products for my skincare was also getting in my eyes, so it was my eye was burning. Yeah, and I couldn't, everything had salt on it, so I was like, I gotta get out. I had to come out and get a towel. It was fun though.
I'm all ready to go, and we have to check out in like an hour. But somebody wanted to get back in the ocean because he is the one with the ocean, okay? So let me show y'all. There he is. That little dot right there, that's him. He wanted to become one with the ocean. Well, time to say goodbye to the room. Where are you? Oh, you are off key.
That's it?
No.
No.
Just let it go. So it's time to say goodbye to the room. To the view. No. Oh, no. One last goodbye for the ocean. Aww. It's not quite a goodbye, it's just a goodbye from this view.
Oh, okay, yeah.
You know? Later. I mean, it's a see you later, I guess, technically. Bye. Bye. We'll never let go.
Bye-bye.
We conquered. Did you have fun?
I did.
You had fun.
Got two bumps in my head from hitting my head.
You definitely did.
In the shower, hit my head in the helicopter. All in today. Just today. It's not like past footage. It just happened.
Yeah.
I'm still here to tell the story. No concussions, I don't think. That was a great time, though, honestly. Thank you, babe.
Oh, you're welcome.
I meant to tell you this. I'm just going to say on camera. Mm-hmm. I was thinking about this earlier. I was like, I was on a plan for you the same thing. I was on a plan, a 3 to 4 day trip. Mm-hmm. Somewhere, and I was like, well, whatever she wanted to do, because I wanted to do it together, and then you planned exactly what I was thinking about. So
great minds.
Thank
it's
you.
It's the Virgo.
I was in the, it definitely Virgo energy, but I was in the ocean this morning when you was packing or whatever, doing your hair, and I was just like, I had a moment where I was just enjoying it, like not thinking about nothing else, mm-hmm. not thinking about email, not thinking about work, not thinking about life, not thinking about what to do. Just have fun. And we did that yesterday together. That was so fun.
Yep.
So I think that's the cool part about the ocean. Because you can't bring your phone in the water unless mm-hmm. you want to get wet and broke. But
yep.
Just got a chance to
not think about stuff and just enjoy ourselves and live in the moment. Yep. So thank you for that.
But yeah, that's the end of this visual diary. We hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, 16 years.
16 years.
Yeah.
Well, we got maybe some other things to do before Friday, okay?
Why are we pulling up here? Are we about to get remarried?
Sounds good.